Hi, let's start topic on cover order and bracket order. Anyway, today is marketing holiday. Let's we compare the both cover order and bracket order. Which one is better? Okay, anyway, I'm taking example, I will trade S Bank. For basic information, I'm giving MIS means margin intraday square off. It's a most risky item, risky instrument. Why? Because this instrument is not having any stop loss and upside target, no upside and no downside target. It's a most risky item instrument. It's a it's commodities. Leave it. Later we will discuss. It's a CNC means cash and carry. Let's have a look on cover order. Yeah, I'm giving some example. We are placing 100 quantity of S Bank, giving price. Currently it is in a 39.60. Here we are giving stop loss. Those who are not keeping stop loss, they are unfit to trade here. That's my personal opinion. Anyway, while you are on a driving bike, you have to maintain helmet is mandatory, right? Or else you are swimming in anywhere, you have to wear a life jacket. It will protect your losses from losing money. You lose your hard-earned money without having stop loss. Particularly for the beginners, it's up to you how much you want to protect your losses here. Before calculate everything, reversely, you have to calculate first how much you have to bear. As per 1% is more to lose money, it's up to you how much you can bear the losses here. Here, it is only for downside target, cover order. For bracket order, it's a price, its market is holiday, that's why it is not showing any. Later, we have in the live also, in the live session. Apart from this, I'm showing bracket order. BO means bracket order. Same quantity I'm giving for target. Upside target is giving for 5 rupees, and bottom I'm giving for 2 rupees. Yes, trailing stop loss also. Later we will discuss this. For I'm giving price. 9.60. Actually, here why we have to compare, while you are on the screen, you can place cover order. You can on the screen means you can see on live, while you are in a bracket order without screen also, it will be upside and downside. Both targets will be. Most of people use bracket order. Why? Because he can place upside and downside target. But in cover order, we can't place upside target, only stop loss, only downside target. Here the thing is, I personally feel while I am on screen, I will place only cover order. If I am away on that. On the scenario, I used to trade only bracket order. Let's compare how these orders are executed. Example, some brokers will charge, for example, 20 rupees for buying. 20, 100 quantity, a purchase, broker charges 20 rupees, right? In cover order, I'm selling 100 quantity, they will charge 20 for buying and selling. 20-20-40 into successfully executed, right? But in bracket order, few brokers, I don't know, apart from this, all brokers are charging, I don't know. While you are placing 100 quantity, you purchased it, right? Order got executed for 20 rupees. I'm saying only broker fee. Apart from this GST, STT, security transaction tax, and some other government charges. I am not discussing about this, only for broker pay I am saying. For buying, 20 is successfully executed. While in the selling, story begins right now. For example, here bid means buyers, ask means sellers. You purchased 100 quantity, here sellers are placing 20, 20, 40, 20. Here I am giving some example. If order got splitted, here you are placing 100, here your seller is placing one order. How it really matches? For this scenario, order will be splitted into 3, 2 or 4 parts, whatever it may be. It depends on quantity. Here a buyer will sell 100 quantity, sell 100 quantity, seller will, both orders will be matches. For this scenario, broker is collecting, if order got splitted, for every order he will take commission. If unfortunately it is splitted for 4 times, it will be 80 rupees. Here broker commission is 80 rupees. Apart from this, if you trade in cover order, there is no extra charge. If order got splitted also, they will take only buying 20, selling 20, total 40. For buying 20, selling 20, it's only 40 rupees. Yes, if you have any other broker, those who are not charging for BO orders, even it was splitted also, it will, if you people, these brokers don't charge, anyway, give a comment on comment section. Anyway, we will discuss next on short selling and trailing stop loss. Okay, goodbye.